I'm Chef Jim White, and today we're at Antelope Point talking to you about wood for your smoker. And people say, well, wood is wood. No, wood's not. That's like saying one charcoal is the same as another one. When it comes to charcoal, you don't want to use the one with the lighter fluid already on it. It doesn't taste good. Wood makes a huge difference. I have some examples right here. You can check this out. Right here I have some mesquite. Now, this is a very hot wood. This is the one that's going to give you your 1,000-degree temperatures. Really hard to light and a very distinctive smell and taste. If you're not real into mesquite, you probably never will be, no matter what you do with it. Good to use as a mix, though. Here we have some oak. Now, oak has a nice fragrance to it, and it puts a nice light smoke, but very hard to keep lit. So you have to kind of use, again, maybe a mix is going to be better. Now, here's some cedar. And cedar, I don't think, throws the best tasting smoke, but it burns real easily. You can see because of this outside area, it fluffs up and lights real quickly. So what do I recommend? I like to get a quicker burning wood, like a cedar, put it on, get it fired up, and then use these other woods almost as a flavoring. Now remember, you can never go wrong with your fruit woods, like your apple and your cherry and all those, and you can usually get those in smaller quantities. Either, a lot of times if you go to actually an orchard, they'll let you take as much as you want for free. So there's some good advice for you on what woods to choose as you're going along. Mix them and match them, enjoy your cooking. I'm Chef Jim White with today's Antelope Point Kitchen Minute.